Welcome to the Mobile Money Nation. My name is AJ, and today I'm going to talk about three ways you can increase the amount of money you win in the Yada savings account. And so for those of you who follow other financial YouTubers, or you've watched any financial related YouTube channels recently, you see that people like Graham Stephan, Ash CB, and many others have reviewed the Yada savings account. Now, the Yada savings account is an actual savings account that's mixed with a lottery all in one app. And so with a traditional lottery, when you spend money to buy tickets, if you don't win anything, you lose whatever money you spend on the tickets. But with the Yada savings account, because it is a savings account, when you put money into that savings account, you earn tickets to a weekly $10 million lottery drawing. And so while I don't have the secret to win that $10 million, because if I did, I would have already won and I'd probably be on an island somewhere, what I can do is guarantee that you can increase the amount of times that you win any amount of money each week via the Yada savings account. And so while again, I can't guarantee that you'll win $10 million in any of the weeks in the next year, I can guarantee that you win something every week, and that allows you to increase the amount of money, or essentially increase the amount of interest rate that you're receiving by using the Yada savings account compared to other savings accounts. And so here are my top three strategies, starting with number three, which is the most obvious: having more tickets. So for every $25 that you put into your Yada savings account, you earn one ticket to a weekly drawing. And so for just $25 for every week of the year, meaning 52 times out of the year, you'll have a ticket to a $10 million drawing. And so by increasing your amount of savings in the Yada savings account, you increase the amount of tickets that you receive to those weekly drawings. So if you deposit $100, that means every week you're getting four tickets to the weekly $10 million Yada lottery. If you put in $1,000, that means you're getting 40 tickets every week to the Yada savings account drawing. And so that's 40 chances every week of the year that you have an opportunity to win $10 million. And so while this does not increase the odds, because every single individual ticket has the same odds as any other ticket, it does give you multiple opportunities to where you could actually win that lottery or win a smaller amount of prizes because you have more tickets. And unlike a normal lottery, when you buy lottery tickets, if you don't win anything, you completely lose any of the money that you spent on those tickets. And the next week, you would have to actually spend another $1,000, for instance, if that was the amount of money that you spent on tickets. But with Yada, all you have to do is save that $1,000. That $1,000 never goes away. It's just like a regular savings account. And so you have 40 opportunities each week in order to win $10 million, as long as you keep that $1,000 in your savings account. And so the second strategy is to get lucky. Now, getting lucky, I can't help you get lucky, but maybe you have some lucky numbers that are really important to you. So almost everyone I know has a lucky number or a number that they really like, or maybe they use their birthdays or an anniversary, numbers that are really important to them. And so with the Yada savings account, you can actually save specific numbers for individual tickets. But not only that, if you're a person that doesn't trust lotteries and you don't think that they're fair, what you can do is, with the multiple tickets that you have, you can pick a wider range of numbers to ensure that you spread out the amount of numbers that you have for each ticket. And so you have the opportunity to either, for all of the tickets that you have, you can choose your own numbers, or you can use the auto-generated. Because it's auto-generated, all of the numbers are picked at random, you could technically have the same numbers on every ticket. Now, while that's not probable, like the probability of that happening is very slim, it is possible that it could happen. And so by selecting either all of the numbers on every ticket that you have, or at least on a certain amount of tickets, if you select all of the numbers, then you know that you have a variety of numbers chosen. And so with the Yada lottery, there's six regular balls, and then there's one Yada ball, kind of like the Powerball has that one specific number that you have to get right. And so if you were to choose a variety of numbers on a large number of tickets, you can at least guarantee that you have a wide range of numbers to choose from. And so no matter what number hits for the Yada lottery, you know that you have at least one or two on pretty much every ticket where you're actually going to match the number. Now again, this does not increase your chances of winning the $10 million jackpot, but this does increase the amount of times that you'll probably win one of the smaller prizes. So be sure to go into the settings, and within settings, they have the lucky ticket option, and this allows you to save those 63 numbers that you're choosing. So that way, each week, you don't have to individually choose all of the numbers for those 63 tickets. It will save it that way that those specific tickets or those specific numbers that you choose are chosen every week. Or if you want to double that and you have enough savings, you can actually do 63 two or three or four times, depending on the amount of savings and the amount of time that you want to spend on manually selecting those numbers. And the number one strategy to increase the amount of times that you win the Yada savings is by hitting the like button. Okay, just kidding. Here's the real number one. And so strategy number one, it combines two and three into a specific strategy. And I call this the power of 63. Now, one of the balls is called the Yada ball. And with the Yada ball, there are 63 total numbers that you can choose from. Versus with the regular balls, one of the regular six balls, it goes from number one up to number 70. And because you know that there are 63 opportunities for you to get the Yada ball correct, that means that if you personally select 63 tickets where you're picking all of the numbers, and on each of those 63 tickets, you choose the number one through 63, then you know that you're guaranteed to at least win 10 cents every week. And so while 10 cents is not a lot of money, when you think about it compared to the interest rates that you may receive with another savings account, then it actually is a decent amount of money. And so when you get the Yada ball correct, if you get only the Yada ball correct and none of the other six numbers are correct, then you will win 10 cents no matter what. And so how much money do you need in order to have 63 tickets? Like I mentioned at the beginning of the video, for every $25, you get one ticket. So that means you have to have 63 times 25, which is $1,575 in savings. And so with $1,575 in savings, you can pick all of the numbers for 63 tickets and make sure that for each of those tickets, you have a different Yada ball chosen for the numbers 1 through 63. And so if you get 10 cents every week throughout the course of a year, which comes to a total of $5.20 earned every year. And so again, while that does not sound like a lot, when you think about it in the terms of the actual interest rate, it actually comes up to 0.33% interest. And even at 0.33% interest, which isn't one of the best savings interest rates out there, with the current super low interest rates, 0.33% is actually above average. And that's not including the regular interest that you're earning just by having money in the Yada savings account, whether or not you win any of the prizes each week of the year. And so for just your normal balance in your savings account, you're going to earn 0.20% interest on those savings. And so by guaranteeing, by picking 63 different Yada balls, adding that 0.33% and the 0.20% gives you a 0.53% interest rate on your Yada savings account. And so by picking the Yada ball for all 63 of your tickets, you increase your savings rate in the Yada savings account, going from 0.20%, adding an additional 0.33% by picking your own Yada balls, which gives you a total of 0.53% interest for the year. And this is just considering the fact that at the low interest rates that we have right now, that you're only getting 0.20%, you may have the opportunity, or once interest rates increase, Yada may also choose to increase their base rate from 0.20% maybe to a higher rate. And so if you don't have $1,575 that you can put into your Yada savings account, one way that you can increase the amount of tickets that you receive is by using my referral link. So for everyone that uses my referral link and code AJMobileMoney, when you sign up, you will receive 100 tickets to your first week of the Yada savings account lottery. So you can start with just those 100 tickets and make sure you pick at least 63 of those tickets where you're picking the numbers yourself, and you can at least guarantee 10 cents win for that week. And of course, since you're getting the Yada ball correct on at least one of those tickets, that means you also have the chance to get a higher prize on that same ticket. You were able to get one of the other six numbers, or maybe even all six of the numbers, and potentially win $10 million. Again, while I can't guarantee that you'll win that lottery, or that you'll win that jackpot or the Tesla Model 3, I can't guarantee anything, but I can guarantee that you'll win a minimum of 10 cents by using this strategy, which will still increase your interest rate or your savings rate by utilizing this strategy with your Yada savings account. And so again, make sure you use my referral link. It will be provided below in the description, as well as the top comment below, and use code AJMobileMoney to get those bonus tickets when you first sign up for the account. All right, so let me know what you think about this strategy in the comments below. Is this something that you would like to use to make sure that you increase the amount of times that you win at least a small prize every week with the Yada Savings account? Or would you rather not spend the time that you would have to spend in order to pick 63 different tickets in order to guarantee just 10 cents winning? All right, thanks for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. I really appreciate it. If you're not a current member of the Mobile Money Nation, all you need to do is hit the subscribe button down below, hit the like button because you really like this video, and also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified the next time I create a video. Again, thanks for watching. Have a great day.